Hi guys, welcome to part 172 of Grand Visual 6 Riffin Project. So we are going to do the Mitsubishi 300 GT, 3000 GT SL, Japanese import. Actually, it's the UK and USA imports, but actually they are on the well, actually they are on the the duplicate. These were different for the USA. Back then there were also the Is going to be really different actually. 396, still 396, yes. Can't pull only 270, which is a shame. Okay, let's compare with GTOSR. 396, 1289, and this is the same basically. I'm not going to do that. Entirely double O four. O six W. The rest of cars be going tomorrow. Tomorrow be going rest of cars. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Session completed. So yeah, actually I have to join the Alexander Hines lobby on G-Sport, so I'm very afraid that this video will have to be the last one for today. But don't worry, we'll be going back for more tomorrow. So, now we've had our version, so tomorrow we'll be continuing with SR and 95, and then we're going to see the 96 version. 6th version, sorry. We almost near to the end, guys. But I still have, but now I have to think about the money because, yeah. Oh yeah, actually has no turbo. Only my version does. 222 brake horsepower. Naturally aspirated. The MI has 276 brake horsepower and is turbocharged. Actually had America had a Stealth. It was born 1996. The sales was discontinued in 1990. Oh yeah. So close, we could not make it. Anyways guys, thank you for watching, it's you for more Drinking Brush, guys. Good night!